फ्रेंड्स वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक कुडुमुलु एट होम सो फॉर दैट वी रिक्वायर्ड सम आइटम्स दोज आर जीरा ऑनियन कोरिएंडर ग्रीन चिली पेस्ट स्प्रिंग ऑनियन ग्रीन्स ऑनियन बोर्ड बीन्स एंड राइस फ्लोर एंड वार्म वाटर. Firstly, add green chili paste. Next, add some onion. Some jeera. Spring onion green. Next, Indian boat beans, and coriander. Now mix it once. Then after mixing it well, mix it by adding warm water. So mix it like this. Now add some oil. After adding oil, mix it well. Now take some and make it like this. Now keep one kadai or pan. And add oil. After heating up the oil, add mustard seeds. Now you have to add water. Now we added water. After boiling the water, you have to add this one to the boiling water. Now water is boiling, so we are adding
this kuma letta.
After adding kudumulu to boiling water, cover it with a lid. Covering it with a lid, let it be for 30 minutes. 30 minutes, take out the lid and you can see this kudumulu are ready. So now garnish it with some coriander. So now our tasty kudumulu are ready. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click on bell icon and press all option. Thanks for watching our video.